Ah!
I'm surprised you're here, Sindri. This mist is pretty gross.
You think I can't handle a little cursed mist? Well, you're right. I'm trying to build some armor that will lessen its effects. The materials I need are all right here in Ivaldi's workshop, but they're blanketed by this nauseating mist, of course.
Wait for it.
The last known location for such armor is in the workshop center chamber. The entrance is sealed, but I could craft you an entry stone with enough mist echoes.
There it is.
There's something written here. This whole place shuffles around each time we leave? That's incredible.
Atreus, focus. This is a dangerous place.
That's dwarven creativity for you. Impressive and dangerous.
That must be the center chamber.
Oh!
Looks like you found enough echoes, and you're not dead. Very impressive.
Sindri, how do you make anything out of mist?
Odd as it sounds, the dwarves who lived here could craft marvels out of the mists of Niflheim. Keep an eye out for more mist echoes. I could put them to all sorts of use. Was there more to discuss?
Dinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf.
Is that what I think it is?
Useless armor?
Useless? Oh, ye of little faith, this armor was worn by Ivaldi himself. Sure, it's seen better days, but I can restore it with more mist echoes, and it'll help with the effects of Ivaldi's curse.
Unless there is something of value in this workshop, there is little point in staying here.
You saw all the chests in the center chamber, yes? Plus all the goodies tucked away towards the back of the workshop? And the three realm tears, of course! But might want to be careful with those.
Why's that?
It's a literal tear in the fabric of reality itself. You want to reach your hand through there? Be my guest. Ugh. Oh, I could use a distraction. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it, I always say.
Go!
Very impressive, Wags.
Kind of surprised we made it out of that one.
Oh!